The Durham Police Department continues to investigate illegal dirt bike and ATV riders driving on major roads like this one. Police say they're now looking for 30-year-old David Herring Jr. They say he was part of the group of more than 200 dirt bikes that rode through Durham last weekend. Police say he did not stop when officers tried to pull him over. Several arrests have already been made connected to this ride. Anyone with information on this man's whereabouts is asked to call police.